The back is pretty simple. You've got your tension control, so all the way up is stock. And as you turn it down to the lower numbers, you have less and less crossover distortion when you've distorted the amp. So stock is all the way up. Most people like it somewhere around 7. This jack is for an external amplifier. So you can use your Fluxtone speaker to comm an amplifier over there. Or if you want to play this amp through an external speaker, you can jack into here. Here's your 4, 8, and 16 ohm impedance, foot switch for the various tremolo on and off settings. That's the back.